How is being on a team with Rekkles again? Well, it's the first time that I actually have a teammate that I've had before, and then like I didn't have him and had him again, and it feels like kind of weird because it feels like it feels normal basically. Like it feels like I like it doesn't feel like a new teammate, you know? Because I guess he's not a new teammate. Like I've had him before, but because sometimes I forget that like. He has never been on team with everyone else in the team, you know, and he just joined G2, which is also like a huge step for him. But it feels like he's just been there the whole time, if that makes sense. Like, I mean, obviously I saw him a few times, like throughout the last few years while I was on G2. Not so much last year because of COVID, I guess, but even then, because we're just like kind of trying to get back in there. Back in shape before next splits, I think getting a good start of the season is like pretty important if we wanna, yeah, have a good year. So I'm just trying to do everything to get back in shape. Obviously, that one loss was not great. It was not great, and I've just tried a lot throughout the off season to like think about how I can be better next year. And I think something that's like I just need to do as well is just like figuring out, I mean, I just need to figure out some things for myself. Yeah, that's just some things that I want to figure out before we go towards international competition again, ideally before LCS, right? LEC begins. And if I can do that, then I think I can be a much better player. Oh, that Q will hit down. Probably not be very much alive, but a lot of bonus from the speed, luckily. Doesn't flash as well now, so if I can somehow drag this wave, make him stay another wave, like we could kill him. Oh, he has the second Q on, so it's nice. That's really good. I mean, I think he's still probably stronger than me. We trade. Okay, I mean, I do a lot of damage, I guess. He's sitting on a deck, I have so many items. No. Ah. Ooh. Okay, Hecarim got your own. Ah! I thought I could kill even time there before. But unfortunately, I don't think I would have gotten the ult off if I stayed. Felt like I had to jump back at least, though. But Hecarim is getting really strong, like he's 2 already. That was a lot of damage. He jumped into. Oh, that was that was not where it was supposed to go. Okay, that was a bit greedy. I don't really know what I was thinking. Didn't really get, like I thought I wouldn't actually be hit by the own Q, but had like slightly more range than. doesn't have flash, but he does have ult again. I assume. He's gonna try to ult. Ow, ow. They actually got us both. Ah, if I got the one auto off on Yon, could have killed him. She has protobelt actually, so Eve is very fed. Like, Hecarim doesn't even have Triforce yet. His Q is just falling, going a bit wide there. Oh, please. Help me! Yes, flash! Come on, give me it! Give me the blue! No! Man! Bit of proto belt. Rups! Oh, Seraphine managed to flash out. But I guess there's no escape from Kaiser. She's just ulting him. I mean, the game is looking very good, but. Malphite even solo killed Urgot somehow. Not sure how that's possible. but Malphite solo killed Urgot, but it happened. 15 my ult. I mean, Seraphine could be mid, but she's no ult if she is. Let me go! Malphite doesn't have ult, so... Don't do too much here. Oh, the Herald, actually. I don't know if we can cancel it from hitting. I mean, the plates are already out, so... It's kind of a sad Herald. Kill the Herald! Oh no! Oh, okay, he got me. He got me. At least Hecarim managed to escape. We do lose mid turret here. If I just got my ult off there, it could be pretty big. And right into it. I'm kind of down to just go back to the fight. Not sure if we actually win this, but you know. I got Yone. MF just flashed into us, so I think she's a bit dead here as well. Seraphine doesn't look too heavy either. No! Oh, if Fresh who got that one, I would be pretty sad. I mean, we have a 7-0 Kaiser, right? And a Malphite and Hecarim to proc, like, give her the passive marks. It's easy for them. I mean, Eve doesn't flash, but I guess she has ult. Oh! Ah! Oh! Hecarim! Red Smite? That's not enough. Oh, that was pretty clutch. Like, if the first Eve Q connected, I was super dead. But luckily, I got to avoid it. And then the second one almost got me as well, but yeah. I managed to survive in the end. Oh! No! Ah. I guess I couldn't really flash out there. The blade was kind of crazy. Like the slow. Blade? I didn't see a lot of blade Yone. I mean, I guess when there was like the other one. Because even if I flashed here, he still had Q up. I mean, maybe I could hope that he like threw his Q and then I could flash. But I guess that would probably have been the best chance of surviving. See how fast Kaiser kills Urgot. Oh, he actually escaped. I guess if he got hit by the hook, he would disappear. Yeah, I don't even think I win against Urgot, honestly, but our Kai'Sa is like level 13. She's the highest level on our team. Which is pretty crazy. So I think she's AD carry. So I have a decent chance here. Do Raptors and base. Come here. Ah, don't really kill her. She's a bit tanky. Oh. I'm pretty deep. Oh, actually, Urgot didn't chase me, so I think I can just run out. Maybe. My ult didn't get off in time. Okay, I was not out. Okay, this is the beginning of the throw. Kill them! Alpha doesn't take damage. Well, I mean, their bot lane is very weak, so I can kind of kill them. But Eve is a different beast. A bit of a brave man here, I feel like. Oh, they FF'd. Well, then she can try and kill me if she wants to. But I have Stopwatch! Nice, so at least we won a game. That is something, that is something. Placements complete, diamond free. Well, wasn't the greatest placements, I guess. End up 4-6, but you know, I am diamond free right now, and I've heard rumors that I might be able to skip diamond 2 if I like actually skipping the promo altogether and just going straight to diamond 1 if I go 100 points. So that would be pretty nice, but let's see how it goes.